Thank you. Saturday evening. Oh well. I guess I'll have to pull it off the VOD. Hello everyone. You guys ready to watch me get my butt kicked while trying to defeat Ayre as Mad Stomp? This is a new build I was workshopping today. Haven't thought of a good name for him yet. Well, actually, I did come up with a good name for him. I wonder. Oh no. Anyway. How do I demonstrate this? Yeah, let's do chatty stick. I just wanted to show off the new AC build that I spent a few hours trying to workshop. And then we'll jump into higher attempts.
Aptitude evaluation program, number 14, rank C. Subject AC, circus, call sign.
Main system, activating combat mode.
This build. Alright. Now to move on to destroy the drive block. And I've done. Enough to shut down the closure satellites. I have all of this recorded. Weird enough, that only took me one try to do this mission. Ibis was definitely a roadblock. I did ambush the Vespers as Rummy. Though I kind of want to intercept the Red Guns as Rummy. Well, the Enforcer was hard. That was hard. The helicopter was hard as Rummy. But that was a roadblock. think the wall climbing only took me a few tries. But yeah. And now we're gonna be trying to do the Fire of the Raven ending. Someone already beat the game as Rummy, but they did the Liberator of Rubicon. Whatever. Let's do this.
I'm waiting at the closure station.
Let's do this. I'm not in the best shape to do this today, but.
Main system activating.
Oh boy.
I will stop you and the Cylon, carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
And the funny thing is, I really do think it's possible to be Ayre as Mad Stomp.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon, carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. A shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
Thank you.
nothing back.
AP at 30%.
Okay, this is a failure.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Siren. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together. Rubicon.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
I'll end this, Raven.
AP at 50%.
A good one.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Siren. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together. thing back.
AP at 50%. One repair kit remaining.
I can get her to stagger and face you. I will take it too.
I'll stop you and the Asylum. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
That was a bad attempt.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Asylum. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
Raven. AP life and ammunition at 50%.
For anyone who's watching, you just see how close I was. It's doable. It's doable.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I.
Okay, that's a bad attempt.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
Thank you. There were no winners at the close of the Coral War. When the storm of fire finally faded, only the ashes of civilization remained. Ruined and haunted, the corporations made a joint announcement with the Planetary Closure Administration. Rubicon was to be abandoned, left a dead planet forever. Meanwhile, the monster who burned the stars vanished into the flames, never to be heard from again. Yet history would forever remember. The Fires of Raven.
So yeah, I just beat on the horse that says Rummy. Fire the Raven. Like I'm not dreaming or anything, I just did that right. Like I need to watch that back for a second. Because all that. But yeah, guys, took me half an hour. Not even that. It took me like 20 minutes to do that. So we're gonna go back and watch that real quick. Where would I go? Okay. No, it wouldn't be under channel. Be most likely that's true. Yeah, like what happened to my VODs producer? Oh, I know how to do it. Okay, this is the attempt right here. Man, if I can get her to stagger and face two, I will take it too. Oh no, it's this attempt right here. Everyone who's watching, it's terrible.
Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I.
Okay, that's the bad attempt.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine.
This one's going up on Reddit tomorrow.
I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
Yep, and then you want to do that for maximum damage. Well, I got lucky and she...
I realize what you are.
I got that second stagger before she could put her shield back up. Which saved me a lot of health. This attack is very dangerous. I've lost many rounds for that attack right there. Anyways, yeah, I just did that. I did the final duration against Rummy. I'm not the first one to do this, of course. Or not the first one to beat the game. Domo Mosh beat the game as the Liberator of Rubicon. I think I might be the first one to do it as Ayre. The Ayre kill. But anyways, let's play some Elden Ring. Tomorrow we'll do the rest of the way down and grind for A rank. My year literally went out on quite a bang. Oh, actually. I'm actually going to get on a different character. which requires me to do a little stage backup shenanigans. Copy. With the files in the destination. Do that here too, because let's see, do I want to play with Blight Half Wolf? None of those characters. Actually not. Copy. We should have a new set of characters to do online with. All of which I think I've done videos for, except for maybe like two of them. The Raging Wolf. Here's some co-op with VOD. Bleed Blood. Obviously, this. All boost damage makes it where, you know, I know what that stuff does. But yeah, look at our damage. All right, we do over 1k. I guess I could rotate characters for a little bit. Like 1 hour to applied, then do an hour for another character. Gotta activate all these summoning pools. If you guys didn't know, I have a lot of RP characters. And very few OCs. I want to do this for all the endgame areas. My controller is acting all funny. I think I've got like three more to activate. Oh no, that's the wrong grace. I had to think there for a second. Actually, talisman real quick. That way my charged are twos. Also deal more damage. I'm trying to remember all of the and then we need to go talk to God. Oh, I might have, already initiated an ending. Now I'm gonna go hang out my favorite spot to get some of that. But of course I have to log in because I keep on forgetting. You ready to do some co-op? I'm already being summoned. No, they didn't. That blasphemous blade. Sure, I might do some Rykard. I have a whole Rykard and Lord of Blasphemy build. But we'll mess around with this build for a little bit. Dark Moon, the Whale, Great Sword. Castlevania. I've been there anyway. I'm gonna switch characters because the Elden crash. Oh, okay. I was just having a little bit of trouble loading there for a second. A fun build. The Marianas execution or something like that. Faith you being able to use long character names.
Be not.
I would but.
Actually, no, let's just go back there. The one character. Dark Moon is the character I have the most fun on anyway. And you can only do this on PC. Alright, you guys should be able to hear me again. I don't know how long my mic's been out. But I was trying to say that, I expected the Rummy attempts to go much longer than they did. I should probably... while I'm waiting to be summoned, clip that. Okay. Yeah, the highlighter is what I want.
Corporation.
So, end at 2nd round again, so drop action. This is where I get my butt kick. D48. Alright, looks like it's being saved. I haven't gotten anyone. If we don't get one in the next like 12 minutes, I'll probably just switch over to Dark Souls. I can't believe I never reposted that. I'm a little surprised I still haven't gotten a I still got, you know, if I don't have anything in 3 minutes, I'll change names. I actually know what. I'll know about it though. There's some gestures I want to get, so I'm about to go into New Game Plus to get them. There we go. Took forever, but we finally got one. Ooh.
Hey.
I can't do my job with some if the hosts keep on dying. Who's all in that I would typically watch? Sometimes it's not right. If you guys can still hear me. Oh no, this guy's never done. Now we're getting all the summons. Got another summon. Ooh, guys, that Dark Moon user. That host needs a little bigger. Yeah, one shot by Malekith. No, to be fair, Malekith does hit like a truck. Well, that was a quick summon. hate that move right there so much. It's so BS. I wouldn't say anything if you could deflect it, but you can't. It's what that move right there is what objectively makes Malekith a bad boss. That is the one shot. And it's really egregious on New Game Plus 7. I'm here. I don't know why I'm so tired right now. But my throat is still on fire from a breakfast I had earlier this morning. I got real bad indigestion. But I've taken like $4,500 in Tums.
Hey!
I didn't know this bathroom was still on. This might end up being a short stream. About ready to drink some tea.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Yeah, I'm gonna brew me some tea. Oh, three dark moons. I've seen this cutscene so many times.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
This is dead. My tip would be to host for a host who wants to summon for bosses. Try fighting the boss before you summon. Or at least try to get its moveset down. Instead of just summoning and then dying immediately. Because you waste your summon's time. Got a new invasion. Or not invasion. Summon. That was the same host who died to the same attack. Oh shit, I forgot to pour my tea. Oh my god. You should be in phase 2, by the way. I don't know why that Godfrey's not going into phase 2. Right there. I think I got super bad heartburn. I have you a bagel with a spicy sausage. Absolutely is killing me.
First,
once I got the hit. Honestly, this is how I prefer it, just me and the host. Cause that's really where this build shines. Has great stack up potential and damage potential. Whoops. All right, we got. I thought it's just a weird timing on. Yes, I think it was York in the middle of that dodge, so. I'm like, I don't know why I'm so sleepy. To be honest, I'm probably not gonna shave till New Year's. I'm just not feeling good. I probably shouldn't even stream today at all. And I'm actually kind of feeling a little burned out at the moment. But I'll still go fight. Yeah, I might. Or take my time. Which is... in 43 minutes. Is it gonna be me in the cutscene? Actually, you know what? I'm just not feeling good right now, and I don't really want to keep on streaming when I'm not feeling well. I don't know if I'm gonna be live tomorrow. I really want to pay attention to my Twitter. That's where I always announce if I'm going live or if I'm not. Sorry, I was planning on streaming until midnight, my time, but I'm sleepy and I've got a real bad indigestion right now. So, I'm just gonna try to chill for a little bit.